SJR here, and welcome to Ink. So this is a game on Steam. Let's play. I don't know much about it, but yeah. Okay. Oh, this is so cool already! Oh, I can double jump, okay. I love how it like sprays ink everywhere, that's amazing. Nailed it. Tutorial text. Oh, this is cool, man. This is like all different unless you unlock it. Smart idea. Whoever came up with this. Okay, some knife. Okay, so death. How am I supposed to get up there? What? Oh, and you know what? What? Got it. Okay, ink that up a bit. That is beautiful artwork. Okay, now I'm back here. Great. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna move the keyboard over. Okay, so I'm gonna like wall jump this ish. No, no, no! Oh, okay, that was close. So just relax, take a chill pill. And watch me play the white cube. Spurt out some random colors. In a nice rainbow format. No, 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 no. Why couldn't I get up? Alright. Grace up. This one though, this one has like a bit more. Well, but you can tell this is just clearly a square, and so is that. But that's gonna be so hard to get up on. I'm just gonna tell you now, I'm gonna die so much. Editing jar, edit out section until I get it, which might be a while. Can I? Oh, I can use the. Add this part in. Whoa, I found out I can use the arrow keys now. Why are you hating on me? Okay. Are you serious, bro? You just jump way too far to the side when I don't want you to. This is just like beautiful artwork everywhere. I'd pay money for someone to do spider work. Actually, I'd do spider work. I would. If I had the patience and the time. Alright, so we go to here. Got it! Yeah! I don't want to die, so I'm gonna just... How do we do this? I knew I was gonna die. Aw, but I made it. Keep making it at just at the bottom. Up, up, up. Ah. Dang it. Man, I need to like... Okay, good. That is death. Got it. I like how it keeps it though. That's helpful. Are you kidding? Okay, so I know there's a ledge over there, or a box. I like how it's like all squares. It's very like, not symmetrical, but very, it has a point to it. Dad jokes, 2017, ladies and gentlemen. These are the 2017 jokes. Yep, these are jokes that my father says. I find them funny. Are you serious? Stop bouncing around like the... What are those things? The puffs? Puffles in Club Penguin. That's what this thing reminds me of. I don't know why. I used to love that game. Hey, second attempt. Sometimes you just need to die a little so you know what's happening. Did I die going up? This is beautiful. I love this game. Like, even if I didn't play it, just watching it. Like, the artwork is amazing. Imagine getting a painting like this. Like, when it's properly seen. And, like, the whole... Like, this intricate style, but with, like, splatter work in it. Like, it's crisp lines, but it's, like, messy at the same time. I love that. That's so cool. You'd think I'm, like, I would hate art, but I don't. I actually really like art. See, that was like so messy but so straight line. It's like someone has gotten paint, done these squares or whatever, and then like the purple is this tape, and then they've just absolutely destroyed it by doing, not destroyed it, but they've absolutely just gone to town with like paint, just flicked it everywhere, and then peeled off the tape to reveal like this intricate letters and stuff. It'd be so cool. There we go, bud. You need a name, don't you? What about just Jumpy? No, you need a real name. What's something that's easy to remember and it's like... And you think... I was gonna say Tim. He's like a little tiny box, but then that's too Markiplier-ish. Come on. Yeah, let's go with Tim. Why not? Come on, little Tim. You die. Good job, Tim. What are you? Oh, are you good? I'm assuming not. Oh yeah, so you're something. Trying to wait. Okay, so they kill me. Well, I can kill them. Okay, so I have to kill them to open up the color portal. See, because now it's black or dark purple, whatever you want. Look, it may seem nice. They just paint the world their colors. There should be a medal for the amount of times I've double jump in this game. Okay. Are you serious? How did I miss? Is there literally anything else? No, there's a random block over there. And then there's these guys. I'm gonna have to kill you, fool. I'm sorry. I don't mean it. Oh, these are a nice human block thing. But it ain't personal. It's just business. I'm sorry, but are you kidding? What the hell is this accent? I have blooming no idea. It's very English on me. I have blooming, don't know. I say that a lot. Boy. And jump. Thank you. Yeah, make my own artwork. And that is what you call a work of art. Yeah, no, I just love it. I'm very much into like sponsor work and painting. You get to see my artistic side of life. Alright, come on up. Let's jump. Boom, nailed it. Now let's jump up. Go a little bit too far, Inky. That's what I should name him, Inky! Because he sprays out ink. Plus, it's like a really creative name, isn't it? So I produce the same ink, the same color they produce. Like, the exact same time and everything. Why aren't I like them? Why aren't I just rectangle of color? Why am I white? Where's the story? Where are the questions I need to be answered? Where are the answers that need to be questioned? No, I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, so I need to do that. What? Boom! Got it. It's just, oh, it's just down there. Dang it. Are you kidding me? These rectangles. No, no, no. Come on. Come on, you little yellow. Nailed it. Boop. That staircase is the worst. Sorry, I'm not speaking, I'm like really into this game. I'm so into you. I can barely breathe. Come on, up. Calm down, Inky. Inky! Chill, bro. Oh, baby, look, I just started. I need to be on this one, but it's over me, so how am I going to do this? I can think. Come on, think, Jara. Think, you got this. Come on, you need to help Inky get home. That's going to be his job. He needs to get home. Okay. Okay, so there's all of them. 6 we'll go with. Come on, ah. Okay, so I can't go too far off the edge. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I know it's the same thing, but somehow... Come on, squishy little butt. Why are you dying, Ink? Come on, Ink, I'm helping you. Ink, Ink. Good Inky. Like training a cat. There's such a cat name, isn't it? Inky. It's like a black cat. I should name you Inky. Oh, I want to tell you something that's really funny. It was the weirdest thing. I got a message on Twitter, right, from one of my friends. And it was the weirdest thing. She sent me this video that Jacksepticeye did, right? Which is really odd. Not really, because we talked to each other on GIFs, which is funny. But she was like, did he just dab? And I'm like, yes. And she just left it. She just did so many question marks. And I was like, why are you questioning that? Have you been into 2016 at all? I know it's 2017, but bro. Of course he dabbed. He's probably the first dabber of 2017. Probably not, though. But I just love it how she's like, is he dab? Did he just dab? I'm like... Because my friend's very similar to me, and we don't like to do that sort of stuff, but... I just find it funny, her reaction was like, did he just dab? And I'm like, but like, Radio, did you read what it said above? He did it to make someone happy, so... That's fine. And then, like, someone else wrote, that was a weak dab, and I'm like, okay. Don't understand what a dab is, but continue. Progress, finally. We're halfway there. We're looking good now. Nothing's gonna get in my way. You know that reference, please let me know. So no, I'll still sing the song, but I mean, that's a hit. Wait the hell, we're looking good now. Nothing's gonna get in. No! Inky! How could you? It wasn't your fault, I know, I'm sorry. It was my fault. I apologies. Okay. Oh, I just realized I'm gonna get so roasted in the comments and be like, it's not a GIF, it's a GIF. It's not a GIF, it's a GIF. Whatever the hell it is, a GIF or GIF. That's how my friend and I communicate on Twitter. She's also a friend of ours as well. She's one of the sarcasm family members who's not on the gaming channel but on my other channel. I'm speaking weirdly because that's how I talk when I get freaked out. Are you serious, bro? This is like the most colorful game I think I've ever seen. This episode should be called the most artistic colorful game. Because I don't know if there's ever, but it's pretty good. Okay, one now. One to go. Better not die, Inky. I love you, Inky, and better not die. Gonna have so many funerals, and that's sad. Yeah, good job, Ink. Woo! Good job, Inky. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Nailed it. Okay, so pray a little. Jump here. I'm trying to get a feel of the area. it's complete darkness until you paint it. I think that's really cool. Alright. So there's a thing over there, that's fine. Alright. Oops, went a little too far. I love how there's like on Steam you can get like different awards or whatever playing games, and one of them was like, try not to double jump, and I'm like, how do you not double jump in this game? Like, I'd seriously be getting nowhere. Pinky, one jump. It's not what I meant by one jump. Okay. I need to calm the hell down. Just take a nice chill, relax moment, but to me. Also, a lot of you guys have been asking me what's my favorite color. What colors can you currently see on the screen? I love all colors, to be honest. Yeah. But if I had to pick one, it would be any shade of blue. Or green. My top three are blue, green, and yellow. Oh, but purple's nice as well. I don't know. But yeah, the color I least like is pink, just because of factors of, I don't mind the color, I just say that because I'm sick and tired of people thinking, I'm a girl, I must like pink. Hell no, sister, I don't like pink, okay, and I'm trying to break that stereotype. Like, I wouldn't go burn pink to death, but it's not like I go, yeah, let's paint my room, or yeah, let's get this or that. Like, I have a pink item of clothing here and there, but I wouldn't necessarily wear pink on Wednesdays or like have a whole pink week or stuff like that. Why can I not do this now? My arm's cramping. Alright, come on. Come on, Inky. Let's do it. Alright. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below, because this is a pretty good game. And so far we've done 16 levels out of... It won't tell me how many, but we've done 16. So, yeah. Anyway, try it out. See you guys in the next video. Sarcasm out. Oh, I can play with a controller. That's cool. Sarcasm out. This being from very disgusting hook. Bye-bye. See ya.